Two, one, boom. Oh, come on. Okay, that's good. That's actually really good. That's really good. That's gonna be a gold and a big one at that. So 2.6, 2.7 to 4.3. How? How do I save 1.5 seconds? That was insane. Like, that was a really good boss fight. I think that's basically it.
I was gonna water my virtual plants and play my virtual now. Oh, tell my family it was a quick death. My insides and my outsides are in pain. What did I do to shut up?
Oof, barely over the spikes there. What was that? Oh my god. That was so bad. That too. Why am I so garbage right now? Oh my god. Okay, I don't think it's possible to, like, one cycle the first place there. There's just no way. There's no cutscene there, so I don't know why I paused or pressed escape. Stupid dumb dumb me. All right, RNG, please be nice to me. That's basically perfect. Perfect start, at least. That was really good.
What the hell is this? You better explain where all this is going. And who's this guy? And what happened to the giant crabs?
Roger, Dodger.
Really, really good there. Very nice. We're back ahead. Almost hit my head on that platform. That would have been bad. Come on. Really? Huh. I was sure it was gonna be fast enough there, but I guess not. Oh, that's bad. Very cool. I'll lose a bit here. Not the end of the world. Very good. Very nice. Oh, some really freaking good Houdini here. missed that, but that was good movement. Really good movement. Saving a bit of time. No, why did you do that? I knew it. Dude, what? How did I miss that? Yeah, GG. Gonna be like 10 seconds behind here at least. Maybe 15. Dude! Seventeen. Ugh. I'm gonna continue because it's the last round of the day, but there is absolutely no way in hell I'm PBing here. I need the absolute most insane auto-scroll RNG and final boss. And no mistakes from here on out as well. Yeah, that's just the nature of speedrunning. Really good boss, though. And a gold. Let's go. I think it's the first time I've ever done that jump without activating one of those white blocks. Not that it really does anything helpful, but it's kind of fun. Okay, another gold. Okay, that was a really good paint world. Just over the spikes there. Nobody saw that. Okay, there is a chance, very, very slim chance, because that's an early trampoline and early bomb. Let's go. Oh my lord, okay, that's two very fast hits. I do need a trampoline, okay, there. What is going on? And another trampoline here, let's go. Dude, what are these bombs? What? What is that RNG? That was nuts. That was absolutely crazy. Holy shit, okay. I did say I needed an absolutely insane auto-scroll RNG, and that's what we got. We can work with this, yeah. Okay, I really need to focus now, then. We are not celebrating yet, though. Absolutely not, because... it can all just fall to the floor with the final boss, that's for sure. You stop that. Or with me being bad at the game, apparently. That's some stupid time loss. Okay, we have 40 seconds. Never mind. If he jumps up there, you just reset. It takes way too long to try and chase him. Dude, get back into the portal, man. Okay, thank you. Okay, maybe we PB. We are not gonna sub 40 though. That's so stupid. That is the dumbest PB I've ever gotten. Oh well. I was this close to actually just quitting the run. That is so dumb. Like, let's hang on a second. Let's just exit out here. Let's take a look at the splits here. So we started up with like an insane first split. Like, that was so good. Then we lost to Shotgun. We lost way too much time there. Sharktopus lost time. Good disco ball, but could have been even better. Saved the time I had on Raptor Jesus, which was good. Lost some time on Sonic or Underground. And I should have been 10 seconds ahead here, basically, going into Houdini. And then Cake happened. And then I just golded and golded and golded. Like, what the hell? Oh, well, I guess that's the new PB. That's a little weird, a weird feeling, not gonna lie. But I guess I'll submit it to the leaderboards. Just because 2045. Sure. But two PBs today, very, very, very nice, very nice. I guess you are my lucky charm, yeah. Well, thank you. It's nice to not go up against the gold final boss now. But that auto scroll RNG, that's gonna be scary. It's gonna be very scary.